When you leave Miss USA, yes. What was that transition like for you?
It was really crazy because when I went into Miss USA, I was already a working actor and model, and I thought that when I went back, it would just be like back to work. But so many people were like, where have you been? What have you been doing? It's like such different industries, the pageant world and the acting world. So I had to sort of build back in. But, you know, building was quick, and I landed here a year and a half later, so no complaints.